Hello, son. Good evening, Marcus! Oh, is that a bit loud? That seems a bit loud, hold on. Wait 2 seconds, guys. I read that as sarcastic as fuck. So, I just read it as just a touch, G. Hello, Claire. Thank you. Druth, how you doing? Hello! That's better. How are you all doing? Maybe I'll turn this down a bit on my end, hold on. Look at this. Look at all this stuff I've done. I actually need to make my light a wee bit better, hold on. Snoogans! 2 seconds.
Fuck! They fell.
I got wrapped up in a cable there, and I nearly hit the deck. How you doing? Look at my fucking hair, man. Look at the state of this. Look at the state of this. Hi, Pooch. How you doing? Alex. Ryan, hello. Claire. I'm on mobile, and although I can hear everything fine, I just keep getting a black screen. Gonna restart my phone. I hope it's not me. I've done this thing. Look at this thing. It does a thing. There's a wee screen on the screen, and then there's a chat thing there. Trim, how you doing, mate? Oh, look at that! Look at that, man! Look at that! I need to sort out the... Amazing, Alex. 6 months. 6 months. Thank you very much, Alex. Thank you very much, Silk, for the 2 months. I felt a wee bit nervous, honestly. felt a wee bit nervous business. Before coming on tonight. Like, fucking weird.
Fucking Wade, man! Woo!
There you go. That, I don't know if that's loud enough. Maybe that needs to be a wee bit louder. Silk. Silk, come on. Come on. Come on, Silk. What are you doing, man? Thank you so much for gifting 5 subs. That's amazing. To Chicken Coop, Style Mantis, Marcus, and Butler. Where's the 5th? That's 4. Oh, and Druth! Druth! I missed that one. It was a wee bit further down the list. That's amazing. Thank you so much. Alpaca, how you doing? Style Mantis, how you doing? I said hi to you, Marcus. I felt a wee bit weird earlier on. I was like,
thank you. Thank you.
Trim.
This our second coming party?
It is indeed, aye. The second coming of G-Boss Christ. Hi, Easlin, how you doing? I done the shit up there, all the text and all that, I sorted out maybe about a month or so ago, maybe longer than that. And then this morning I thought, I need some extra shit going on. So I done a few things, I fixed my Zooms and all that, because I didn't have Zooms for ages. I always had the Zooms on before to just do stupid things. And then because I reinstalled Windows, everything went to shit. I didn't back up my stream elements or anything like that. So it went all to shit. See that shoe? Is this a shoe sitting there? It's just a shoe there. That's how fucking organized I am. There's a shoe sitting there that I said to myself, here, better fucking move the shoe, G. Did I? No. Random shoe. I try to get that Nike sponsor. See, to be fair, they've never been worn. I bought them because I thought, here, they might sell at some point. Oh, it's completely clean. It's a brand new shoe. There's nothing. It's brand new. Shoe that can stay there. Oh, autofocus, go away. Thank you. I always get fucked trying to, like, say your name right. Rebex. I always think in my head, Rebex! Rebex. Have a fucking great stream. Very happy you're back. I can't watch, though. Because... it's not fucking working. Ah, oh, that sucks, Claire. Thanks for dropping by anyway, and thank you very much for the positive vibes. Alpaca! Bex! That's probably easier, isn't it? I should probably just say that. Shambles of a streamer over here, man. What was I saying? I done all the branding a wee while back, and then this morning I thought... Hi, Mel, how you doing? Alpaca, thank you again for the 100 bits. Legendary. Sometimes I feel like I thank somebody for something, right? And then seconds later I'm like, wait a minute. I should have thanked them more than I did. Ian, nice to see you. I don't know the branding, and then this morning I was like, there's things missing. You need to get all your shit together for coming back on stream. And I've been hyping this up like fuck. I've been hyping this up to, like, too much. Oh, by the way, thanks Snoogans for that raid. I'm like that, just fucking went to sort my lighting and then come back and didn't even say thanks. You will notice that there is now a Snoogans command as well. If you type Snoogans in the chat, it does a wee sound command. How are you doing, Ian, by the way? Nice to see you.
Fucking Wade, man! Woo!
There you go. Angelus, nice to see you. I am cracking, cheers, good shit. Aye, so I fixed all this, I fixed all the branding. well, not really branding. I put a wee chat box in, and I put this in, and then I copied my good friend Snoogans. He's like, ah, get this this plugin for OBS. It does like these mad transitions and that. See, to be honest, I don't think I've got it working properly. By the way, level three hype train. By the way, you absolute fucking legends. Level 3 fucking hype train. So Joe's like, ah, get this fucking plugin because it does mad transitions and that. So I was like, alright, I'll get that. So if I just jump to my game channel, it does it in like a wee mad thing. I don't think I've got it working right. Still looks cool, but... So that's my game thing, right? If it was a white background as well, I've also got a new wee webcam thing overlay there. Compliment Go. Fantastic timekeeping, Mel. You have fantastic timekeeping. And then I've got this just chatting screen now, obviously. And it's called Zoom. Is it called Zoom? No, it's called Move. It's called Move. Level 3 hype train troops. Amazing, thank you so much. And then we've got the Zooms are back. This is too much. Too much for your face. Too much for your face. See, the Scottish Tory, Snoogans has won a Scottish Tory redemption. I've been thinking about the voice for that. The last time I done the voice, it was a bit too different. How would I do this? Hod my massive stoner. Hod my massive stoner. We're better together. Ryan wants a compliment as well. Actually, Ryan, do you want a real one? Do you want a real one? I really like your hair. There's a real one for you. I don't really dish out real ones that much, so... There you go, mate. Real as fuck. I've been hyping up this return as if I've been gone for a year. It's been a week. Well, it's been about 2 weeks. Everyone's hair fucks them right off though, like. See, when I went down the stairs before this, and even earlier on was like looking in the camera on OBS and going, your hair looks alright today, G. Went downstairs before stream, looking in the mirror, your hair looks alright today, G. Come upstairs, press go live, your hair's a fucking state, G. A week feels like a year with no computer. Well, see, to be honest, the last time I properly streamed was 11 days ago. And obviously, I've done those IRLs, but see, to be honest, they don't feel like streaming. I did enjoy it, and I think I enjoyed the walking one more because I got to talk more. Were you lying about Mel's timekeeping? Yeah, absolutely. I just see the compliments and insults are completely fabricated. Completely fabricated, my friend. There's a little bit of the Scottish Tory coming through. I think his hair looks great too. Get that fucking BPT fuck, man. What? No. Hey, bruh. Hey, spectator. Alright, then. I'm already in that frame of mind where I keep forgetting what I was saying. Already. Is that what it was? I started reading it and I was like, what the fuck? What the fuck? Kidney and bumhole doctors. Sounds about right. Aye, the IRL streams were fun, but being in the Scottish countryside where I like to cycle or walk, get that cunt to fuck as well. Sat here wondering why I'm roasting, still got my daft jumper on. I spent all day the day wearing shorts, and then I had to go to the shops. I put on a pair of chinos, and now I regret it. I wish I was just sitting here in my shorts with my sliders and that, whereas I've got shoes and that on inside. Honestly, basketball shorts. I've got a pair of these. I've got a pair of these. Kind of like joggy shorts, like sweat shorts. They're fucking amazing, man. That is a nice shot. Hair there, big hair. Big hair. I don't know if I'll actually play any games this evening. I think I might just talk shite for a good while. What I did think I was gonna do. Ah, it's a huge pube. Huge pube from. Nah, I nearly went on an odd tangent. I'm not going there. what we were playing before the PC went to shit. I mean, it was always going to shit. I just decided to get it fixed. We were playing Hitman. So once we play games again, we're getting right into fucking Hitman again, because it was so fucking fun. So fun. Hopefully I'll be able to do some more IRL streams as well, because that was quite fun. The walking one was really quite funny, I thought, because like, just I don't know. It was quite fun interacting with chat while just out and about in the wilderness. But the cycling ones were a pain in the ass because I couldn't keep track of what was going on, and then it would just drop. And like, I'm like this. I'm like coming to this bit, and I knew it was a black spot, and I'm saying to chat, I'm like, here, this bit's gonna, this is a massive black spot, so it might cut out. And then once I said that, the fucking stream was delayed so much that once I hit that black spot, the connection just fucking cut. No one heard me saying it was a fucking black spot, and then the stream died for a good 5 minutes, and then I come back and fucking no cunt was there. It's like, what's the fucking point? But it was good fun. It's good fun. So what is the thoughts on this thing, that thing there? This, do we like having this on screen? Is it better? Is it good? Do you like being able to see the chat on the screen? Do you give a shit? What I should really put on as well is closed captions down the bottom. Down there. Although we do have the alert thing. The alert thing can go there. But yeah, the closed captions probably won't work because I can't really speak English anyway. It's nice, probably needs better shadowing to make it look a bit more 3D, but yeah. Right. I kind of fucked up a bit on the thingy. Because basically all I've done is make rectangles in Photoshop, do the shadowing like the same way I done the text, so it's just a case of doing Alt-Control. Up, right, up, right, up, right, up, right, 80 times, and then rasterize.
Shut up.
Fuck you then. The only reason I look at the chat on the screen is to see if my internet's being shite or not. That's good fucking point. That's a good point. I might not play any games, right? Yeah, you know, there's a... I know, Ryan, I know. But it doesn't do the 3D-ness very well. There is a way to do it with the drop shadow, but... Aye. I know, right? I'm a fucking Photoshop hipster. Aye, that's a drop shadow. Aye. Honestly, if there's anything I learned about Photoshop, like, over the years, it's how to do a drop shadow. I know, right? Drop shadow hipster, more like. What was it I was making earlier? I was making that chat box earlier, and I keep going like that. I can never get used to, like, sides. That... right, no worries, Ryan. I was creating that earlier, and it was like, what text? What text do you want? And I honestly nearly made it Comic Sans. You would drop shadow your maw if you could. Here, mate. Here, maw. Get drop shadowed, man. Get fucking drop shadowed. I keep fucking saying things and then I see something and it totally distracts me from what I was saying. I know I said I wasn't going to play a game, but maybe later. I might play a wee bit of Fall Guys. Maybe, maybe not. See, to be honest, I don't want to just jump on that fucking... that bandwagon. This is part of me that's gone, you know what? Don't G. Just don't fucking bother your ass, man. Your ego couldn't take it. What, just because I'm better at games than you? You couldn't take it, eh? Come on, man. Top tip to play Fall Guys, give it 6 months until it's dead, then fire it up, aye? It's a big fucking bandwagon. It is. Sure. But I mean, I only played it a couple of times before the PC went away. And I really enjoyed it. I thought I was pretty good at it as well, but as I was saying in Dando's stream earlier, the game is fucking RNG half the time. It really is. Like, I mean, a lot of it, aye, you have to have, like, the skill to jump over a wee gap, or jump over, like, the timing to jump over this, or the timing to do that, but then, some bits you're just, it's just completely fucked. Like, you have no fucking option. Like, it just, like, this is gonna happen, and that's it. Especially the fact that, like, people can fuck with you. Is it? Is that what they said? That's amazing. How you doing, by the way, One True Beard? I don't know if I've just missed you before, or if that's the first thing you said, but hiya. I hope you're well. But aye, we'll maybe play Fall Guys in a bit. You'll also notice, by the way, well, you might not notice, there's a 2 next to Selk's name, right? I tried to make those, because what I noticed is, when I created my sub badges, I created them when I first get affiliate. I do like them, don't get me wrong. I'm probably going to keep them, even though they're not the same font as my... Aye, next to your name, there's a number 2, because it's 2 months. And I tried to create the number 2 that's there in Photoshop on my MacBook. You have a little train. I love the little train, honestly. See, having that in someone's chat. Feel like a fucking boss. Feel like an absolute boss. Well, it was me. It was me that started all this giving. to your channel. If you look an absolute bus. Who's this cunt? It's your old da? It's your old da, Dylan. I'm your da. How you doing, Dylan? It's nice to see you. I tried to create the sub badges because I only had the 1, the 3, and the 9. And then I didn't even realise you could put in 2 month subscriber badges, but that might have come in after I got affiliate or something like that. Thank you very much, Dylan. So I was like, oh, you know what? I'll remake the 2, and I'll put in 1 for 9, and I'll put in 1 for 12. But it just didn't work right when I was going through it in my MacBook. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna. Not on stream. I was thinking about doing it on stream tonight, but I can't be fucked. But I'll go and I'll make the 9 months and the 12 months, and I'll redo that 2 months. Because that's honestly one of the things I missed with not having a PC, is just being able to get into Photoshop and fuck about. It sounds weird. It sounds weird, and you don't think about it until you don't have the option. But there was just so many things I did on my PC that I don't have other devices, like I don't have the option to do on other devices. Or I do have the option to do it, but it's a bit shit. The flying muck, I might do, Dylan. It looks fun as fuck. It does look so fun. Yeah, by the way, is CRB a pilot? It does look class, Dylan. See, the thing is, I just want to, like, what I would want to do as well is just fly about, like, mad skate parks and that, you know what I mean? He's got his license, right, because I seen his stream title said something, or, like, there was a link in Discord that said, real-life pilot flying Microsoft Simulator or whatever, and then I thought, is that cunt an actual fucking pilot? But then he's walking for home and stuff like that half the time, so I don't know how he's been a pilot for home. So, aye, he must just have a license and be able to fly planes then, aye. I'm not art. Cunt's a fucking... Cunt works for actual Ryanair or something. Stay-at-home pilot. Backseat pilot. Oh. I had a wee thought about tonight and maybe just going through some mad stupid question things online, like this or that. So like a would you rather thing, and then see, but not like fucking rushing through it and then just me going like top of your head fucking answer, but then just discussing it with you guys and seeing what you guys thought as well. Oh, wait a minute, I didn't even tweet that. I sit here and spend about fucking 5 minutes with my online soon screen sitting on so that I can tweet things. I can tweet things and I can put things in Discord and I can make sure that everything's working right, and I didn't even do the tweet. Didn't even do it. It's sitting there like that, just like that. I'm a draft, hello. Insult your feet. Long toes. Have I said that before? I feel as if I've said that to somebody before, and was it you? But yeah, long toes. You make tea and panic for 5 minutes. Half of that was me panicking as well, aye. Oh dear. How do you do your hair, G? Oh, I just fucking slap myself in the head. Just slap my head. I take a massive shit and make sure I have water. I didn't do that. I have this Iron Brew. And there's no much yet left. There isn't much yet left. 2 seconds, I just need to check. less tension in the body. Aye, well, I meant the water thing. I don't need this shit, it's alright though. But that's a good fucking shout. It's a good shout for sure. A good shout. It's funny looking at this, looking at the actual background around me, right? I did have, like, you know how the wee logo that I've made? You'll probably be able to see it on Twitch above my head or somewhere. My fucking logo. I had it dotted around everywhere on the fucking the background, but it looked shit. It looked fucking terrible, so I was just like, nah, get that to fuck. Just keep the simplicity, G. Just have it fucking red. No mad logos. None of that shite. Nothing. Just keep it fucking simple. Aye, so I might do like... Let me see if I can find... Right, this is a good shout. Although, can I get rid of these fucking... Can I get rid of these answers? Can I get rid of these answers? Hold on. Wait, actually. That's better. Try to find a way to get rid of the comments on this website before I put it on screen, because I'd rather not have that, like, people's fucking comments on screen. Shit, I don't have another browser. Doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. What we'll do is just jump over there now. Where is it? I haven't put it on my fucking stream deck. Of course I've not. Right, chat, would you rather have hair covering your entire body or be completely bald? Entire body or completely bald? You're already covered in hair, so bald, please. Bald, I've done that already. You have done that already. Bald. There is someone here that said you already have hair in all parts of your body, which is fair enough, but what we're talking here is hairy as fuck or bald as fuck. Hold on a second. There we go. Right, so we're going bald. Everyone's saying fucking bald. Already shaved my head bald. Best thing ever. You're already the first one. Right, okay. Cousin it for Adam's family. Aye, it's that or bald. It's that or Uncle Fester. Your cousin it or your Uncle Fester. And I think we're Uncle Fester. Bald. I don't know how to choose it. Next! Be a genius in a world of unintelligent people, being unintelligent in a world of geniuses. I know what I'm gonna pick, but both are pish. They are both pish. That's why it's a tough question, Snoogans. That's why it's a question. Which one are you? Be a diddy. No change. Right. Okay. For me, it's be a genius in a world full of unintelligent people, just because, I don't know. You'd be like that one runt. You know what I mean? If you were the be unintelligent in a world full of geniuses, every cunt would put you down. Oh shit, Snoogans, hold on. I haven't properly set this up. Fuck's sake. Give me 2 seconds. Amateur streamer here. Amateur. Complete fucking amateur. Try again. In the first one, everyone would put you down as well. You'd also be burned as a witch.
Fucking wait, man! Woo!
Superb. I think, One True Beard, that being burned as a witch would be better than having to live through either of these. Does that make sense? I'd rather take the intelligent one and be burned than take the unintelligent one and be put through that for the rest of my life. So we're going with the first one. 79, aye, obviously. Have an unattractive child or have a beautiful child with bright blue skin. Blue baby. What's wrong with blue skin? It doesn't say there's anything wrong with it. Yes, Smurf baby. Wee Avatar baby. By the way, Avatar is shite. Just gonna put that out there. You'd make fucking millions. You would die. You would. I mean, I'm going with a bright blue skin thing. There's a dude from your hometown that has blue skin. I bet you they are beautiful. He's a blood condition. So it's like all veins. He's like veins. Not, oh, that's unfortunate. That's unfortunate. I'm just gonna pass on this one. We're just gonna get rid of this. Well, with the majority anyway. With the majority. Can't have a bright blue baby in this city. That's true. Gamer Fiend. Thank you so much for that raid.
Hello there.
How the fuck are you doing? Thank you very much for stopping by. Wait, and I'll just jump into the just chatting for now. Thank you so much for the follow, Underpins. I hope you're well. Gamer Fiend, how are you doing, mate? I feel like I've not seen you in ages. How the fuck are you doing? What were you playing? Can I get a wee shout out for Gamer Fiend, please, Ryan? Glad your PC shit is sorted now. Thank you very much, Giant Gingerbread, for that follow. That's a fantastic name. I'm absolutely grand, Underpins, thank you. Been practicing with on Dead by Daylight. That's class, man. Honestly, I love watching that game. It's one of those games that I never really watch that much. But I never really play that much, should I say? But aye, it's a great watch. It's a great watch. Him and the Mad Ghost Lady. I like the one. See, I watch it quite often, but I never pay attention to what's going on, like the ins and outs of the game. The one that flings the axes, the one that's Dylan, that Dylan's pretty good at, because it's a pure noob. Fucking easy killer, right? The name is not a lie. Oh, I honestly read it as Giant Gingerbread, so I'm sorry, Giant Gingerbeard. Still a class name either way. Huntress, that's the one. That is the one. If you're not following Gamer Fiend, by the way, which you obviously are if you come over from the raid, but if you aren't, go and give him a follow. Appreciate it. Oh, dude, you're close to being unfollowed. I'll not put it against you if you do unfollow. That's entirely your choice. So this is my first stream, like proper stream, in 11 days, because my PC was fucked. It's been fucked for about a year or so, so I had to send it away. I just got to the point where I had to send it away, and now I'm back. Don't make the mistake. I'll heed the warning, okay? I'll take your advice. Usually I just play random fucking games, honestly. Variety streamer. I'll play fucking anything. I'll play anything. We done quite a lot of Formula One stuff. With the F1 Idiots. With Gamer Fiend himself. CRB, Riot Bananas, Alpaca Waka, a few others, in chat right now, actually, probably. And I'm going to be going back to Formula 1 this Sunday, so that's going to be fun. But yeah, normally I just play whatever. More recently, be doing some fucking just chat and stuff, just because it's good to just chat shit and get shit off your chest. But right now, we're doing Would You Rather, so if you want to get involved, let me know what you think of the question, and then we'll discuss it and move on. Let me go back to the screen and go to the next question. If you died, would you rather have your brain transplanted into a robot or have your brain transplanted into the opposite sex? I don't really know, so I'm gonna wait and see what you guys say. You said robot, Mel, right? Robot, bot, imagine being a robot. Underpins is the opposite sex. Ryan is opposite sex. And you don't want pure metal limbs. The way I see it is, if this is an actual, like, an option, right, then clearly it can be done again. So what I'd probably do is do opposite sex, and then once I kinda found out what, like, shit was like, I'd go, right, put me in the robot, get me in that robot now. Once I'd found out what it was like, right, fling me in that robot. Imagine suddenly being a bird being hit on by blokes. Would be too. That would be fucked. You don't have to. You could just. You don't. You wouldn't have to be straight though. You don't know what it's like being the opposite sex. Exactly. That's what I'm getting at. That would be weird though, Giant. It would be weird, but. As I said, you just do it for a wee bit, and then go, right, now the robot. So I'm kind of doing that thing where it's like, a genie gives you 3 wishes, and the first one you go, unlimited wishes, mate. That's what I'm doing here, because I'm a fucking shitebag. So yeah, definitely opposite sex. Alright. Is there any other thoughts on that? Aye, you're a robot for sure. Right, okay. Next question. Use only Comic Sans. Use only Papyrus. I forget what Papyrus looks like. Hold on. Right, this is Papyrus. You know what Comic Sans looks like. This is Papyrus. This one here. I'm probably going with fucking Comic Sans, by the way. Jack, how you doing? Nice to see you, mate. I'm doing fantastic. I'm going with Comic Sans, by the way. Comic Sans, boy. I'm definitely going with Comic Sans, by the way. Has to be done. Well, that's true. That is true, One True Beard. No worries, Gamer Fiend. Aye. I'm going with Comic Sans here. I think that you guys should too. If you choose Papyrus, I think you're fucking... You're a bit of a fucking idiot. You're a bit of an idiot. Oh, that's a close one. That is a close one. By the way, Jack, I loved that music video that you posted in Dando's Discord. It was fantastic. Fun fact, Comic Sans is an excellent font for people with dyslexia, easier than falling to read. That's fascinating, really, Ian. Look at this handsome, thank you very much, Jay. No up close, mate, no up close. Bad stuff up close. Can I get a shout out for Jay, by the way? Honestly, if you don't follow Jay, get over to his stream. I jumped in there this morning while I was working, and honestly, cheered me right up. So if you're not following Jay Tremor, he does some fucking mad shit with OBS. Like, honestly, he's sitting there with like the green screen, right? But see behind him, there's like a drop shadow. We were talking about drop shadows earlier, Jay, right? There's like a shadow of himself, but then there's also a coloured version of himself that floats about fucking when he moves. What the fuck? Oh no. Oh no. No, 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 no. No. No.
Oh, it's happened again,
man. Oh my God. Oh. Good call. Good call, Ryan. Oh, this is fucking brutal. Nah, Jay, just leave it, it's fine. I've just been follow-botted. Like, my fucking activity feed is going crazy. It's funny that it's quite coincidental how it's something about crashing PCs, innit? Apologies to anybody that's following and can't say anything. This is a pure fucking downer, by the way. I get follow-botted ages ago. Some of yous might recall me going on about this story, but I got follow-botted a while back, and it was the very, very kind of start of my Twitch career. I managed to remove all them after I had them all there for half a year. Yeah, I will be able to sort it, but it's just a fucking pain in the arse. My email inbox is gonna be fucking fucked now as well. Ryan, there's no point. They don't do anything. Like, legit, they don't fucking bother. I reported it the last time. Gave them all the information I could, I never heard back. Tell your pal Dando is a partner. Aye. That's what I'll do, man. I'll be like, I've got fucking friends in high places. I know a couple of partners. It's still happening. It's still fucking happening. It's still happening. Is this what happens when you put your stream on just chatting? Is this what happens? I know, Ryan. Oh, where's the chat went? Hold on. My chat is shit the bed. Right, my chat's not working, hold on. My chat isn't working at all in stream elements. I can't even see, like, your messages pop up and then disappear straight away. Nah, I've posted on Twitter a million times. Posted on Twitter a million times.
18, version 18, managed.
Shush. I'm trying to find out what the fuck's going on here. I really, like, honestly, like. Like, see if it's someone that I know, right? Someone that knows me or knows who I am, right? That's fucking hilarious. I've got a fucking hater. What the fuck? It's you. I fucking would be. Everything that you guys say in chat just disappears instantly. Like, someone says something, and then it just disappears. It's alright, Selk. I'll, you know what I'll do? I'll get rid of them right fucking now. I'm getting rid of them right now. Right now. Sorry, G, don't think it's a hate. I found a Twitter thread that mentions Lunar Team. They said that in the first spam. Oh, that's a shame. You're always thinking that someone hates me that much that they would do this to me. I was fucking hyped, man. I was hyped. Right, when did this start? When did this start? 4 minutes ago, which is 1954. And between 1954 and Right, hold on. I might have to go back a wee bit further. Sorry if there's people in the chat, right, that get removed because of this, but it needs must. What I'm gonna do is... Let's go through 1950 to 1959. Filter, and then the results. Right, okay. Hi, Pigeon! Guess what just happened? Mate, it happened to me. It happened to me, like, ages ago. I had 6 fucking K followers, like, at the start of my fucking Twitch journey, and, like, I had it for, like, fucking, I don't know, half a year? But then I finally removed it with Commander Rootbot, which I'm gonna do right fucking now. But by the way, Pigeon, how are you doing? Thank you for the sub, 4 months in a row. No, it's alright, I know what I'm doing. I think. Right, here we go. I'm about to do it. How many followers do I have? 636? I know, I met before. Six, three, four. Right, we're removing 2,971 people, okay? It's Gamer Fiend's fault! It was Gamer Fiend! I'm just kidding. That fucking Gamer Fiend! Right, are we doing this? I'm very scared, right, but if anything bad happens, it'll be alright. It'll be alright, I don't have that many followers anyway. Aye. I said definitely your fault then. If I said your name right, if I said your full name, Gamerfield, it means you're definitely guilty. The filter is between 1950 today and 1959. The 21st of the 8th, 2020, which is today. Goodbye. Oh, it does it in... Oh, I thought the world was just going to disappear at once. I forgot how this worked. It's going to be a wee while. What a fucking stream. It was anticlimactic as fuck, because I thought it was just going to go... Explosion! And then everything would, like, go back to normal, but that's not happened. Nah. If I've done this correctly, Giant Ginger Beard, you won't be banned. If I've done it incorrectly, you might be, but I'll unban you. Figured out the source of it, we can arrange some payback. You've not been banned, Dylan. I mean, they'll get what's coming to them. Maybe not from me. I'm not saying it's a threat, but they'll get what's coming to them. Karma is indeed a bitch. Best payback is just to be an amazing streamer like G, and they can go cry at his success. Mate, that happens to the best of us. I'm not the one sending bot raids. Oh, is this what that was, Gamer Fiend? A fucking, it was a hate raid. Hold on. You couldn't organise a raid with four goons with guns, wasn't you? Aye, 50-50 random versus hate attack. I pray to God that legit people weren't banned, but... Oh, hold on. That's alright. Stream froze for you and you panicked. It's all good, we're alright. That's crazy. That's dedication, Dylan. Alright, we've got about 1,200 left. What I'm gonna do is just do a wee tweet. Go like that. Just got follow botted again on Hello CRB. I just get follow-botted for the second time ever, which is fantastic. We are still live. Just get follow-botted again. We are still live. Fuck the bots. They've been dealt with. Twitch.tv/GBossTV. Tweet. Scottish streamer was in prison today. Right, hold on. What's this saying? 600 left. 600 left. CRB, how you doing, mate? I half kinda locked earlier. Looking snazzy, you cunt. How did I miss that, Dando? How you doing, Dando? Look at what's happened, though. Looking snazzy as fuck, but I've been fucking follow-botted again. Oh, you know why? Know why I missed that? Because I turned the fucking alerts off.
Love, is it me you're looking for?
3,000? Sorry, CRB, I missed your thingy, I know. I was kind of looking in your chat a wee bit earlier, CRB, and I seen you'd... Of yours. Ciders on G this evening, yeah. 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 Get in the VC, man. Yeah. Everybody get in the VC. 80 left. It's a countdown, troops. 80. Well, now it's 60. 40. 30. 20. 10, it's done. Removing of all followers is done. Feel free to reload the page and check if that's indeed the case. Oh, it makes me log in again now. I'm fine. So what happens if I do this? Reload overlays. That's not what I wanted to do. Do that. There we go. Tassaras, thank you very much for the follow. If you're real, I'm sorry if you're not. If you're a bot, then get to. But aye, it's not real. They're not real, Dando. That's the thing. Can I put my alerts back on you? Right, I put my alerts back on. We should be alright. Unless it happens again. Oh, thank you for that tweet, Pigeon. Thank you very much for that tweet. It's really appreciated.
Thank you. Thank you.
Dead why like I got ear bosses.
Oh, I done that earlier, Dando. Thank you very much for the 100 bits, Pigeon. This new theme with your channel looks awesome, by the way. Thank you very much, Gamer Fiend. It's just red as fuck. Red and black. Everywhere. Oh, you're trying to see it on the dash, right? Okay. Aye, they're just disabled for bot commands. Just bot commands, because it was like Stream Elements was pinging them and then they would fly up in the screen and shit like that. It's probably Burger King. Let's fucking down with Burger King. They fucking go into other people's chats, give them a fiver, and then they come over here and maliciously follow bot smaller streamers. Down with Burger King and their shit fries, man. Burger King fries, right, used to be fucking amazing. They were like so crispy and breaded, and then they were like, oh, by the way, we've changed our fries and they're great. Then I went and got a BK and they're shit. Never been back since. Fuck your fries, man. So glad someone else agrees with me about the BK. They're fucking terrible, man. triple whoppers. Ah, the burgers are good. See, the thing is, though, right? BK is way worse for you than anything else. It's so bad. Oh, KFC KFC fries are fucking dog shit. Like, honestly, the worst. The worst. And it's about £10 a meal as well. If you're spending upwards of £8 on a burger and fries, what the fuck? That was weird. It just told me on my fucking dashboard that I had a hype train, and it's not even happened. No, man, the skin on KFC fries are fucking abysmal. They're like soggy little shitbags. Like, I don't know where that came from. They're soggy little shitbags. KFC chips, man. Soggy shitbags. I had one earlier, aye. Oh, it's the cooldown. It's the cooldown for it. It's the cooldown for it. I'm not used to these things, Dando. Not used to these things. Not used to these hype trains and all that shit. I might need to jump down the stairs and get a drink of water. Hype train test. I mean, feel free. Feel free, mate. I might need to jump downstairs and get a drink of water. Oh, I had no idea that was a cooldown. Feel free to start a new one. Five Guys with the cotton. Aye, no, that's what I was going to say, Jay, right? If you're spending more than £8 on a fucking burger, go to Five Guys. Just fucking go. They give you about fucking 10 million chips, and they're good. Good chips to fucking skin on. Yes, Dylan. Yes, Dylan. I'm not promoting this at all. That was fully sarcastic. What if you wanted to start a hype train? I'm not going to reject it. They do give you millions and millions of chips. I don't know what that like. See me trying to think up words on the spot. Look at that. Look at that gift sub, which I in no way endorse, to Jackie Red. I hope that's not one of the bots. Welcome, Jackie, to the elite. For £6 for large fries, great fries, but still, yeah.
Hello there.
Rocking Scotsman, thank you very much for the follow. Don't worry, Pastel Bat, we'll live, we survive. I survived a 6K one, I think it was like February? Maybe March or April? Last year? We survived that. It took us a long time to get rid of the bots, and I got rid of them. So we just got rid of them as soon as they fucking happened today. Although I haven't seen Beard in a wee while. Aye, bots can get to fuck. Absolutely get to fuck. Shame you didn't get bots that come and spam tier 3 subs, I know, man. Maybe February, March, April, June, July, August, September. October, November. Could have been yesterday. For all I know. Could have been yesterday. I just turned down my music drastically. By the way, Rockin' Scotsman Pastelbat, how yous doing? How are yous doing? Can't believe I get botted again. Cannot believe it. It's very odd. Very, very odd. How's the PC? It's holding up. I don't really know. If I'm honest, like I don't. I've not had any issues, I played COD a wee bit this morning. It was fine. And it's not. I left it on all last night as well. Because usually, like, what would happen would be like, if I just left it running, it would hit one of those crashes. Touch wood, I. It would hit one of those crashes and then I'd come back to my machine and it'd just be black screen. And like, the RGB in the case would be... I've just realised, by the way, my RGB lighting in the background has been stuck on red because we were all sitting in fucking voice chat one night and Alex was like, oh, turn all your fucking lights to red. So it's still red by then. How you doing, Gav? Nice to see you. Aye, so there's been no issues at all. I would come back and like, I was talking about the shoe earlier. Shoe. I meant to move it, Dando. I meant to move it before stream. And I told myself earlier on, I was like, yeah, gee, make sure and move that shoe. Did I? No, it's just still sitting there. It's brand new though. I've had these shoes for ages, right? And I was gonna sell them because they're unworn. Unworn. get the shoes spinning. I would have to hook up Serato and all that to the decks. So I can't. I wish. It's a nice shoe. It is a nice shoe. That's for the shoe. He's gonna do 10 gifted subs. G's going for a very aggressive red theme from now on to scare off the bots. That's what it is. Not bad. Supposed to be updating a CV. Now writing about music and the effects it has in certain situations. That sounds really interesting, dude. That actually does sound very, very interesting. And I'm not, like, a lot of the time I sound sarcastic when I'm not being. So, I do mean it. Eyes only, thank you very much for the follow. How are you? Nice to have you here. Oh, I was going to change the lights. If I can remember what folder they're in my phone. Very, very interesting. Can't even hold his head up without... Hey, what am I doing right now, CRB? What am I doing right now? Hold my head up, right? Fucking dick. Can't even hold his head up. You, man. Fuck you, man. Give me shit. Get yourself blocked with the follow bots, eh? Where the fuck did I put this app? No worries, Pidge. Have a wonderful evening. I'll catch you soon, right? Game soon. Message me privately. I have searched for a new Dando. I put two and two together. Here we go. Bye! Salmon! Hello, Salmon. How are you doing?
Smelly jobby ombro poo poo pee pee.
There you go. There you go. David has spoken. Thank you very much for that tier 1 sub for 5 months. Smelly jobby ombro poo poo pee pee. There you go. So wise. Yes, so wise. Umbro. Shall we go back to the the Would You Rather game, or will I just continue talking absolute shite? We are the Poo Poo Pee Pees. Let's start a stream team. Just called the Poo Poo Pee Pees.
Fucking Wade, man! Woo!
There you go. I love that. Fucking love that, man. I fucking love it.
See you later, G.
I forgot about that. I always forget about See You Later, G, and then it happens. What's the fart one? I think that's the one you're talking about, Dando.
Shut up.
See that one? That shut up always gets me. Like, it's as if, like, I take it seriously. Like, somebody fucking fires it, and then I'm like, oh, fuck you, man. That's a favourite. I love The Simpsons. The thing is, we see ya, but see ya has a very...
Yes! About time!
Boxing of jobbies. Just all sorts of jobbies.
Yep, all sorts of jobbies.
I'm all Craig. Pleased to meet ya.
Firing off the sub sounds. I need to get like I might do. No, I don't think anybody's thought of, right? For a sub sound. I might get a flatulence one. Okay, hear me out. And it'll just be like, you know how I've got that fart at the end of the See You Later G one, right? I'll just make it a fart on its own, and we'll call it something like like exclamation mark toot. Or something like that, because nobody's done this on Twitch at all. So that's what we're gonna do. We'll get a fart one. Get a fart one. My favourite Simpsons episode when Homer has a stroke or something, and he can only communicate in farts. I don't think I've seen that. That sounds like a Family Guy episode to me. I'd be the first, definitely. Oh, by the way, I didn't even say hi to you, David. Thanks for the sub, mate. Thanks for the sub, and then just... dingied. Hello, David. Hello, the best David,
hello!
By the way.
Is it me you're looking for?
Socially Distant Liz, thank you very much for the follow. What a name. I love seeing random names like that on Twitch, by the way. Like, really good names like that. How are you doing, Socially Distant Liz? You have ice cream. I have Socially Distant Liz is my girlfriend, right? Okay. He's not the best, David. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Hold on.
How to express my
what? Hold on.
Anyway, continuing. For the present, I will only say that this landowner, or so we... Ew, Dad!
Okay. Okay, then. Okay. Okay.
Landowner, or so we...
Press my...
Right, I don't know if I should put this on stream though, that's the thing. Alright, fuck it, we're reviewing it. It's a review. It's for review purposes. Mel, thank you for stopping by. I hope you have a wonderful evening. Thanks for all your support. It means a lot, it really does. Dando's a pure child, man. Aye. We definitely have the mental age of 6. I mean, aye, you are about 6 anyway, but that's fine. It is a Treehouse of Horror episode. You know what it is though? It's a newer one, and I don't watch new Simpsons. Just speaking from the heart, Mel. Just speaking from the heart. Why are you throwing shade at Kryptonite? I don't know, he flings a lot at me. He flings a lot at me. I'm not throwing shade at him. He's the man. Very many. Big up Kryptonite Kraken. By the way, big up.
Dad? Ugh. Anyway, continuing. For the present, I will only say that this landowner, or so we... Ew, Dad! Wait a minute. Can you pass gas at will? Fart once for no, twice for yes. Oh my God! Do you realize what this means? Well, it means that you can communicate. Exactly! I'll recite the alphabet, and you tell me when to stop. A, B, C, D. Okay, first letter, D. Next letter, A, B, C, D, E. D, E. Amazing! Oh, but before we continue...
Okay. I've just spat on my monitor.
A. D, E, A. Dearest Marge, though my body cannot move, my heart still beats and my brain still brains. I miss holding you in my arms more than my butt.
This is fucking ridiculous.
Perhaps someday there will be a cure. Although if it requires months of difficult physical therapy, I'll pass. You are the shining light that gets me through my darkest hours. For further communication, I will require more beans. I love you.
Oh, homie. Don't say a word.
What the fuck? What the actual fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck was that? I mean, what the fuck? The Harry Potter one is an acid trip. Greg, how you doing? It's nice to see you, mate. Don't speak. That was actually quite funny. If anything, I mean, it's quite fucking juvenile, isn't it? Quite juvenile. I am good. We got follow-botted. I'm just saying that to everybody that comes in now. We got follow-botted tonight. It was 3k followers. And it was a bit shit, but they got deleted. They got deleted. And aye, again, Snookins. Did you miss it? You missed a I was going to say a great time. It wasn't great. I nearly cried, mate. I didn't actually. I was actually quite calm about it. But it was shit. The thing is, as well, I didn't learn from the first time it happened, and I didn't put my emails off. I should really, really turn my fucking emails off for notifications on Twitch. But I didn't. Now I get 3k emails. G thumbs in the chat! For 3,000 emails. See, to be honest, Gav, I'll probably just filter by Twitch and then delete them all. Fucking 3,000 emails, man. 3,000. Oh, Better put the songs back on. Right, shall we go back to what we were doing before? Which was, would you rather? That was shit. Oh, yeah. Here's a question for yous. Here's a question for the people that have smoked in their life, or if they've drank in their life. Would you rather be a heavy smoker or a heavy drinker? Heavy smoker or a heavy drinker? Smoker, drinker, drinker, heavy drinker. You see what the bevy does, drinker. I think I'm with you, Dando. I think I'm gonna go with smoker, even though smoking fucks you up, like, health-wise. Well, so does drink, right, obviously. But you're gonna have complete mental, well, somewhat complete mental capacity being a heavy smoker, but you're gonna be fucking limited heavily if you're a heavy drinker. Heavy smoker, I think. Both are gonna kill you. Both are gonna kill you. Let's be clear. Both are pretty shit things. Heavy smoker. Oh, really? 70% of people are wrong. Ryan, you've said this before. Get that to fuck. How fucking dare you, man? That's disgusting. Disgusting. That, know why no one answered you? Because it's rank. It's fucking rank. I need a button. I need to put a button on my stream deck for this monitor. I seen the moment, G, read your comment. What? What comment? Hair eyeballs are sweaty teeth. sweaty teeth. Every fucking day. Every day. And. I'd probably. I'm not gonna read it out. I'm not gonna read it out, Ryan, but I'd probably the former on yours because I can't imagine wee stinkies coming out my front. Sweaty teeth all day, every day. No wee stinkies coming out the front end. None of them. No wee stinkies. Thank you. Would you rather get 10k follow botted or have to send your PC away for 2 weeks? Your choice occurs immediately. It's too soon. It's too soon, man. 13k emails. See, to be honest, I'd probably take the bots again. Which is probably sad to say, but I don't want my PC to go away again. I'd say bring the bots. Use the bots. Give me the bots. If it was the first one, your mum would know what you've been up to when she comes into your room for dinner. Hear that, bots? Morning! Here, bots! This is a channel for you. I want hundreds of fake followers that I'm never gonna watch the stream. I want yous all in here. And I just to make sure that I've got loads of followers and I look fantastic. See before when it happened and I couldn't delete them because there was no way of actually doing it. People used to come in here. There was one guy in particular that came in once, and he came in and he was like, "You've got 6k followers, but 1,000 views on your channel. What the fuck?" And I was like, "I get follow botted," and like every time I would have to explain it, every fucking time, and like it got to the point where I was thinking, do people think I bought these follows? And that wasn't the case. I even have an alert for it, look. On, oh, there it is. On Monday, the 3rd of June, I was flooded with a massive amount of followers. It's clear to me that this was done by a follow bot, and all the accounts are fake, but this is not something I was any time aware of. I have lowered a ticket with Twitch, and I am trying to revert the numbers back to the original amount of followers. 14? And 14 followers when it happened! Oh my god, 14 followers! That's insane! I thought I was affiliate at that point, but clearly not. That's mental. It wasn't in June, what do you mean? Ah, this was the one last year. Ah, that was last year. Aye, I went from 14 to 6k and couldn't delete them. So I had them for like half a year. I had them for half a year and it was brutal. Or was it like half a year? I don't know. It was until this year, I think, actually. Can't remember. But it wasn't good. It wasn't good and it didn't really help me. And anyway, Pigeon was talking about it earlier, and he's like, "Be careful when you delete yours." The now, because I just, as soon as it happened tonight, I just went back in and fucking deleted them all. But he was like, "Be careful," and I'm sitting there paranoid as fuck. Just looking at it going, have I got this right? Have I got it right? That being said, there was two people in here that came over for Gamer Fiends Raid that were talking, and then once that thing finished, they haven't spoke since. So I don't know if I've maybe banned them. I don't know. I hope not. I really fucking hope not, but... Did he actually do that? That's amazing. He tweeted, come on. It does tell you not to do that. It's like, in the tool, the removal tool, it basically, what it does is it mass blocks and mass deletes your followers, and if you get the timescale wrong, you could either delete no one, or you could delete everyone, or obviously if you're smart like me, you can delete the people that you want to delete. And Pigeon unfollowed, Pigeon blocked everybody. He did get his followers back though. To be honest, I think he actually ended up with more followers out of it. All of which he deserves, by the way. If you're not following Pigeon, go and follow... go follow Pigeon. But... that's amazing. Aye, it was like... it was like one of those things that it happened, and then somebody put it out on Twitter, and I remember retweeting it and shit like that as well, and like everybody just came to... everybody just came to his aid and just fucking he get a ton of like real followers out of it. Guy's doing it like amazingly right now as well, which is great to see, because honestly Pigeon's one of the most, I don't know, like straightforward guys like on Twitch. It's just great watch. That's why you laugh about it now, I know, it's so funny. It's funny what he's done as well, it's just went, SHIT! panicked like fuck, and then just went, right, I need to fix this! I need to fix delete! And then that's what's happened, he's deleted every cunt. Ah, yes, genuine. Genuine as fuck. Genuine as fuck. By the way, right, I was thinking, I'm a pure shitebag when it comes to like the length of the streams that I've been doing recently, right? Not recently, all time. Usually I do about 3 hours, maybe four. I think the longest I've done is maybe six. No, not 24. You just went and fucking ruined what I was about to say, Snoogans. You've made the expectation too high, and I was going to say 12 hour stream, and you've just went and said 24. And now mine sounds like shit. Destiny 2 is free on Steam. But I'm thinking maybe do 12 hour this week. And I think we should do it. I seen fucking Shetland Soup done a 24 hour for charity. I honestly don't know how folk do it. I think I jumped on at one point in the morning, the first point, and then I jumped on the next morning, and he looked fine. He looked fucking fine. If that was me, I'd be sitting like, having a panic attack or something like that, just sitting here like, are you Scottish or Irish? I am Scottish. So I was thinking maybe on Thursday. Thursday, I'm off all week this week, so I was thinking maybe we do a Thursday 12 hour stream from 10 o'clock to 10 o'clock on the Thursday. It's Batman. This side's better though.
This side's better.
12 hour stream. I'm not putting all my chips on the table quite yet. But I'm thinking 12 hour streaming Thursday. Just because and thank you very much for the follow. I don't know how to say your name, but welcome in. Thank you very much for the follow. Thanks for that clip, David. I'll check that out later. I just hit a wall. I just, in my mind, just hit a fucking wall and forgot what I was talking about. Totally forgot. Not surprised since it's Latin. I haven't seen anyone to pronounce it right. If it's easier, just call me Ten. Ten. I'll call you Ten. We'll call you Ten, right? That's your name now. Ten. One of the things that I noticed as well when I didn't have my PC was that I played a shit ton of Call of Duty on the PlayStation 4 with mouse and keyboard, and it was fine. Honestly, at first I did notice the drop from like 120Hz to 60. It was noticeable. I did get a fucking mad headache like the first few games I played. which is weird. I didn't even think that could happen. Maybe the headache wasn't fucking tied to it. Maybe it was. I don't know, right? But I was thinking, if I ever play Call of Duty on stream again, then what I'll do is plug my fucking mouse and keyboard into my PlayStation and play it on there. Because it, honestly, Call of Duty runs fine on the PlayStation to the point where it would probably run better than it does on my PC while I'm streaming. Don't get me wrong, runs fine while I'm not fucking streaming, right? But when I'm streaming, COD runs like shit. So if I ever wanted to actually play COD and stream again, I'd probably do it for the PS4. But that's just something. That's just something I kept on thinking about. Back to the, let's go back to Would You Rather, since I'm just talking absolute shite now. Would you rather dress only in styles famous 15 years ago, or dress only the way you did when you were 15? Any answers? 15 years ago. Right, so you dressed in styles that were famous 15 years ago, okay. Wait, hold on. Right. Wait. This makes no fucking sense. I'm 30. It doesn't fucking matter. It's the same thing. It's the same fucking thing. It's the same thing. It's exactly the fucking same thing. The same thing. Right, I'm just going with the first thing I seen. So, that. Who cares? Would you rather have to learn how to walk again, or have to learn about every date in history and why they were important? I'd go with the have to learn about every date in history and why they were important, because I don't fucking know anyway. And I couldn't give a shit. Learn to walk again, cause wheelchair. History and walk about reading the books, right? Aye. By the time you're done, you won't be able to walk. I don't know what you're... I could use a wheelchair. Gav, you could use a wheelchair right now if you wanted to. If you could get your hands on a wheelchair, you can use one right now. You don't have to have that inability to walk. You do know this. No, it only... I know I have one for... Alright, so you have a... Right, okay. You have a wheelchair. So you... Right. That makes more sense. So you learn to walk again because you already have a wheelchair. Sorry, I misread your comment. Learning about every date in history would take you forever. That's true. What a chip in. We'll just get a wee... We'll get put a wee fund up in the top right corner. Gav's new wheelchair fund. We'll get you one with rocket propelled. You can be like that guy that's in the Nitro Circus that does backflips over the RGB wheelchair. You can be like that guy that's in the Nitro Circus that does the backflips over the mega ramp in the wheelchair. You can be that guy. Do you want to be that guy, Gav? The new, like the new version. You could be the new version. Right. Right, I'm going with this because that's what I went for. 69% hey, of people are wrong again. It is Wheel's Eye. I'm sure it is, Greg. I'm sure that's correct. Aaron Fotheringham is his Sunday name. That's incredible if you just, like, know that. Would you rather beat up a 7-year-old or beat... I'd probably feel less sorry for the 7-year-old. You watched the ESPN, right, okay. I may have to watch that, sounds great. 7-year-old kids. 7-year-old kids are wee cunts, definitely. But that's not to say that 77-year-old people aren't cunts. Imagine UFC with old cunts. You may very well kill the old man, but 7-year-olds are also fragile. So you may also kill the 7-year-old. I mean, I'm fucking fully on the side of beating up the kid here, but I'm just giving his options. Try to make it a bit kind of more... Try to be the mediator here. Most kids these days are actually large cunts. Right. Alright. The kid then? Here you! Here you! You large cunt! Fucking... large cunt! Fucking large cunts, man. Sorry. I just thought that was weird. Weirdly put. Right, at least we're with the majority that time. Would you rather be wanted or be needed? This is getting a bit psychological, isn't it? It's getting a bit psychological. Be wanted, you bunch of criminals. Caps lock oops. I just thought you were really, really, really passionate about your answer there, Gav. I don't know, man, but I don't want the police after me. No, it's not wanted criminal. It's like wanted as in... wanted. My brain starts to overthink trying to explain things and I just go, aye! Wanted! Because if I'm needed, the world is really... That's sad to hear that you think that way. I hope you're just joking. I hope you're just joking. Nah, timing with one hand. Oh, I'm forgetting you're only one-handed as well. Be wanted. Needed is too much pressure. True. Yeah, I think majority of you guys said wanted. And I think I agree. So we're going with wanted. Out of those two, to be left alone, how fucking good an answer is that? Would you rather be starving for the rest of your life or obese for the rest of your life? Controversial, this one. Controversial. I love that the wee bromance that's going on between Ryan and Snoogans. They really love each other. Starving. I told my ma I wanted that for Christmas last year and she fell out with me. Jesus Christ. Be starving because you could eat whatever you want. That's true. And you'd still be starving though. That's the thing though, you'd never satisfy that hunger. You'd never satisfy it because you'd still always be starving. You could be starving and become obese. That's true. No, because what you technically what you said is wrong, Gav. Because you still get fat. It's not going to stop you getting fat. I currently never satisfy this hunger, and I'm overweight. Right, so what was your answer, Selk? Your answer was be starving, wasn't it? You'd have to get locked inside Shreddies, like that wee blue thing from the advert. What was your answer, Selk? Because I'm going to go with that. If you're starving all the time, you're going to become obese anyway. This is true. Starving. It's a close one. That's a close one. We'll let that slide. Shreddies are fantastic, by the way. Top tier cereal, by the way. Oh, here. Should we do that after this? Do that tier list thing? Would you rather have high motor functions but have very poor senses? Have superb senses but low function? This is hard. This is hard. It is dangerous territories and I want folk to get riled up and hate me. But you guys decide this, right? And I'm just gonna be back in 2 seconds. So it's high motor functions, low senses, or superb senses, low motor skills. I've muted myself. Basically, I'm saying, why is my buttons not working? Why is my buttons not working? We're back in a minute. We're back 2 seconds. I just need to pee quickly and get some water. If you don't have any water or a beverage, go and get a beverage. I'll be back in 2 seconds. Be right back, it's not working! Of course it says panning the out the fattest shite of my life. Of course it does. Who done that? Who done that? Dando's fault. What the fuck is this? Alright. Oh no, I can't leave that on because I don't know if it's DMCA free. Find the random tunes. Hold on. Hello again, Alex. Is anyone for a VC tonight, by the way? You're gonna tab out, see y'all next time. Also, that's good to hear, Ten. Thank you for stopping by and thank you for the follow, I really appreciate it. I hope you have a wonderful day, wherever you are. However long the rest of your day is gonna be, have a fucking wonderful one. Have a wonderful one. Bold as Knobs. That is probably the best. Hold on. The best fucking review my stream could get. Oh, how's G stream? Bold as Knobs. Get in the VC. I'm bold as fucking Knobs, mate. Here, mate. Yeah, you ever been to that G stream? Makes me bored as knobs. I bought 10 wee craft. I say wee, they're actual. You call them tall boys. Tall boy cans from Shindiger Brewery. I'd bought some a while back, they're fucking fantastic, so I bought a few more. One of them's called Mango Unchained. They get delivered this morning and I thought, you know what, I'll keep these, but they've sitting staring at me all day. Mango Unchained sounds amazing because it's just a mango fucking IPA. I think I'm just gonna drink them. Just gonna fucking drink them. At least three of them. Right, should we do that tier shit? Where's that?
Fucking Wade, man! Woo!
That actually surprised me there. Hold on. Right, I'm gonna start off with a non-controversial one. Gonna start off with a non-controversial one, right?
Fucking Wade, man! Woo!
It's a 30-second cooldown. Global cooldown. Call of Duty games tier list maker. Okay? Call of Duty tier list maker. Hold on. All toilet. There you go. All toilets, says Snoogans. So Ghosts is trash. World War 2 is probably C. Modern Warfare, double S. Infinite Warfare, a good C. Black Ops 2 is S. Modern Warfare 2, double S. World at War is an A. Black Ops 1 is an A. Call of Duty Black Ops, what's that, 4? B, Modern Warfare 3, A, Black Ops, oh no wait, Black Ops 2, Black Ops 3, you go there Tay, and then Advanced Warfare, you can go in the trash. COD 1 to 3 don't count because nobody knows about them. I've got COD 2 sitting behind me. Hello. Oh, she's gone. I was there the other day. This is how old I am. I'm this old. That's how old I am. I think the last time I did this, I opened up I've got Half-Life on disc behind me as well. I think the last time I opened it, there was some paraphernalia in the box. Right, that was shite. That was absolute shite. So where's the rest of them? I don't want to make my own ones. I'm no getting into that, because that's effort, man. That's fucking effort. I would get involved in Pokemon, but I don't know any of them beyond the original 150, so. NBA can fuck off, NFL can fuck off. Oh, right, yeah, right, here we go. Medal of Honor, still one of the best shooters. I first read that as the Pufferfish and Nemo giving it a Allied Assault. Soda tier. Right, this is a good one to start on, because I'm a beverage connoisseur, right? Right, that, what's that again? Fucking, what is this? 7-Up Cherry, I've never tried it. So we'll put it in there. 7-Up. I quite like a 7-Up, but it's not interesting. It's not interesting in the slightest. So it gets a C. Root beer can get to fuck. Bye-bye. I don't know what that is either. Bye-bye. What's that? Balls. Right, these can all get to fuck. So can that. This is pointless. Caffeine-free Coke. I'm not going to quite trash it, because it's alright, but Coca-Cola Cherry. Straight to the top. Straight to the fucking top. Coca-Cola Cherry is... Look, see, to be honest, a lot of cherry drinks are fucking amazing. Vanilla Coke gets a solid B. That can get in the trash. That can get in the B as well. That can go there. Diet Coke can go in the trash. Has anyone tried this, by the way? Because that also goes S. Zero is good. Meh. I think that is a bottle of hot sauce, aye. Like daddy's sauce. Diet Pepsi, go there. Alright. I'm putting that C. I didn't think it through. I'll put it there. It's gone in C. If that helps you out in any way, like ease your mind, Ryan and Greg. In fact, no, hold on. That goes there, this goes here. What is that? Right, I'm guessing this is classic fucking Dr. Pepper. So that's gone an A. Fanta Orange. A. Bin. 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 What's that? Classic coconut. That goes S. I don't know about yous, but honestly, glass bottle Coke is better than normal Coke for some reason. Is that normal Pepsi? Because I do like a Pepsi. That's shit. That's like flat lemonade, innit? Fanta Orange is in B. This Minute Maid shit is flat, innit? Cheerios are amazing as well. What's up, Shrines? Fanta Orange is fucking good, but it's not fucking god tier. Are you saying it should be lower or higher? Any juice out of a glass is superior, aye. Aye, well, Fanta Orange is fuck all to dance about. Ryan, what I'm putting it in B for is because... Oh, I was going to say, I'm hopefully going to get hit with Fanta Apple or Fanta fucking Strawberry or something like that at one point, and then I can put it higher. Right, okay. If that's... I'm going to put that up one, right? Surely, just because now it's just Fanta. Fanta Apple is... Yeah, Gav, don't you laugh. Don't you fucking laugh, pal. Fanta Apple is fucking fantastic. See the stuff that you get... get in the shops over here that's shipped over for America, it's honestly, it's pure syrup and it tastes amazing. It's like 68% sugar. It's honestly the best Fanta. Sorry, I had a mask related emergency. Higher. Nah, it's not got an S, man. It's not got an S. What? I'll leave it in an A because This is Fanta, generalised Fanta. Just Fanta. It's Fanta everything, because the Fantas that I like are only down here. Why is it honestly Pepsi about a million times? This Minute Maid can get in the trash because I think it's flat.
No, is it me you're looking for?
The human, oh sorry, he's can't see. Thank you very much, The Human Show, for the follow. Fanta Lennon? Yeah. You tried that new Fanta Lennon? Tastes like communism. Sorry, Shrines. One thing I do like to do here is if somebody's typos, I will just read it out. Fanta Lennon. I was gonna try and make more jokes, but I think that's as much as I've got. I've never tried that Mountain Dew. I've never tried that one. This one, I did try it. It's like citrusy. It's a C. In fact, no, it gets a D. Never tried this. Crystal Pepsi. I've never tried that, but I want to try it. I'm guessing that's just Pepsi. It's a B. That's Pepsi as well, so that gets a B. It's Pish Lemonade. I drank it for about a few years ago, like, the stuff you get here, and it was pretty garbage, man. But it was like energy juice that gave you that boost. That's Pepsi. Right, I'm putting that in there. No, tried that. I've tried that before, I think. And I'd probably say it's a bit C. What's that? Don't know. Sprite. I like Sprite more than I like 7-Up, so that's going B. Squat? Never tried that. That Star Wars Lemonade? No. Surge? No. I mean, that was shite. Aye, it's American. It's American. Where's fucking Lil? Can we get a UK one here? Can we get a UK one? UK drinks. UK drinks. What the fuck is going on here? Oh, that's good. Loads of options here. UK chain restaurants and fast food. Let's do that. That energy drink is actually, Ryan, I don't mind it. It's like a passion fruit or something, I think. Is it like passion fruit? you like, I'm pretty sure it was like MTV that had the rights to that brand name as well. I'm pretty sure it's MTV that own it, which is fucking weird to say. I'm not really sure about that. Not really sure about that either. I feel very, very, very anxious about this. Very anxious about this. Because I'm going to put Burger King straight into average. What are you saying to that? What are you saying to it? Because we were talking about it earlier, right? Burger King used to have the best fucking chips. Now their chips are shite. Like, half of this goes on average anyway. That's not the fucking controversial shit I thought I was going to get, One True Beard. Right. Don't know what that is. Don't know what that is. I'm going to put Domino's... and good. And I'm going to put that in there, and then I'm going to put that up there. Is that controversial? What, I know something wild about Burger King, it's called Hungry Jack's. Oh, is it? Five Guys, get in the bin. This is what I wanted. This is what I wanted. This is what I wanted. Come on. Come on, let's have a fight. Let's have a fight about it. Get the bots back in here, man. Get the fucking bots back in here, man. Yeah. Get the fucking bots back in here, man. Yeah. Get them fucking back, man. Nah, I quite like a Five Guys. I do rate it. Frankie and Benny's in there. What are you saying to that? Frankie and Benny's, bland or usually disappointing food. Talk to me. Talk to me. Well, we'll buy the Five Guys because I've decided it's good. Oh, no. I meant folk fight with me, don't fight with each other. Frankie Benny's is shite. I've only been to Frankie Benny's and it was fine. Alright. Even their cheese and... Right, okay. Too many chips. What, Five Guys? Got your boxing gloves on, right? You calm down, son. Gourmet Burger Kitchen. Average. Average. They do, I think they're one of those fucking culprits who do the big burgers. See, burgers, like, you cannot eat with your hands are not burgers. Big burgers aren't burgers! Frankie and Bees is disgusting without fail. Right, I'm glad I got that right. 100% hate those. I never, never, ever trust a place that's given you a burger with one of these skewers through the middle of it just to keep it intact. Just send it back. Send it back and say, look mate, you've made this burger too big. Just take half the shit out and then give me a fucking real burger, you piece of shit. Sorry, that pisses me off. Shake Shack is pish. I hate Unpractical Bits. It's just fucking stupid. I'm fucking having to fucking cut up a burger to eat it. I'm having to take layers out of this burger to eat it, or I'm having to fucking dislocate my jaw like a fucking snake to eat your shitty burger that's fucking flavoured shite anyway. Fucking pish. You know what? Disgusting without fail. In the bin! Sorry, I'm getting worked up. I'm getting really worked up. Dando, we're keeping Frankie Benny's where it is. It's microwave shite, but I don't know if you had a fight with somebody that worked there or something like that. But aye. Greg's. Average. Aye, it is there. It's between here. We need an extra tier. You got a chili cheeseburger there and it was yellow gloopy sauce on it. Tasted like foot cheese. That's never good. I'm gonna put them in average just because some of their shit is a bit shite. I know it's controversial work, this. It is hit and miss. That's what I'm saying. Greg gets it. Greg knows what he's talking about when it comes to Greg's. And because my name is also Greg, and we've both decided it goes in the average, we're right. The Greggs are right about Greg's. All right. That's fair enough, Snoogan's eye. Next question. Right, okay. Harvester. I don't know what that is. Hungry Horse can get to... See all these fucking... These weird chain hangs that sit next to, like, Odin's and that? Get them to fuck. I'm no gone. It's like a family place. I've no got a family. Take you and your kids and you stay... And I was going to tell you to fuck off. You take your kids and you keep going to Hungry Horse and then everyone else will be no busy. Take your kids and fuck off to Hungry Horse, Harvester, Brewer's Fair and Beef Eater. Stay there. I don't know what Casper's is either. Artist got ribs in Harvester and tried to cut it with a knife and fork and it flew into his lap. That's amazing. Steven's mom always dragged me to them and they are disgusting. Aye. I think I've just never had the desire to go, like, you know what? Let's go to Hungry Horse. Or where do you want to go for food the night? Oh, you know what? Let's go to Hungry Horse. The blue W is WordPress, aye. It's great for food. My throat keeps drying up. KFC. It's average. I was gonna go good. But it's a hit or miss. It's like Greg's. It depends. Apparently, I've heard... Excuse me. A lot with KFC is it depends on which one you go to. Another belter, me and him went to TGI's and I punched a full pint of coke over him. And he was fucking drenched. That boy, man, you're absolutely fucking destroying that boy. Wait, going back to the F&B chat, is Dando's hate for it because that's where the Shagger Club is in? That's just in a random pub. That time, I was sitting watching Lemmy and he watched that fucking Shagger clip. It was fucking quality. I was like, jumped straight into the fucking Discord and I'm like, Lemmy's watching the Shagger clip. And then I clipped Lemmy watching the Shagger clip. Ridiculous. ridiculous how you look back and you're like, why was I worked up about that? Here guys, Brian Lemond is watching a clip of you guys. How cool! Four Corners KFC cancelled. The cunts came over and were like, oh no, that's for the cooking stuff. They didn't even chuck out the scrubbing. Sorry, I'm getting this fucked up. Don't call me Brian, he did say that to me, aye. In a KFC, I was cleaning the bucket for a mop with a wee scrubbing thing. The cunts came over and were like, oh no, that's for the cooking stuff. They didn't even chuck it out. Oh my god. Fuck that, man. That sounds ridiculously disgusting. McDonald's. I'm putting in good. Fight me. Give me your fucking opinions on this. Fight fucking tooth and nail. Why? Tastes good. BK is in average. You missed that. You're a BK fan. McDonald's average. Breakfast is okay. It's right there. Are you alright in the heat? That's what I'm saying. Is this controversial work, pal? You only eat nugs from McD's, but the nuggets are good. BK equals is miles better than McD's. You've used that wee arrow and it means more than. I've just read that as BK more than miles better than McD's. I don't eat beef. Oh, right, okay. No, it makes sense though, Alex. I'm like that. Well, actually, Alex, that sign you've just put in your message there means more than, so you're wrong. And I'm saying that to a guy that's a fucking... that knows like coding languages and shit. This means this, by the way, professional coding man. Nando's, what are we saying to this? I've only been to Nando's once. I've only been to Nando's once. And I thought it was shite. It's just chicken. I can make it. I like Nando's if you get a good one. You saying you're wrong there, can I use that? Aye? What do you mean? Nando's is another hipster hype sink. It's alright. I have it once and it's over. I didn't have one for years, right? And it was it would have been last year. I was in London. We work, and me and my colleague went to Nando's on the way home, and it was shit. It was just chicken that I could have made myself. Shite. It's not lower than fucking Greg's though. It might be trim. I can't even believe it's on par with Frankie. I've only been once. That's what I'm saying. I went once and it was as shite as a Frankie and Benny's. Hi Mel. I think it's a U, so a U before the P.
Shut up.
There you go. Right. Papa John's.
Fucking wait, man!
Woo!
Papa John's. What are we saying, Trips? What are we saying? Frankie and Benny's downgrade right now. Right, hold on a minute. Hold on a minute. I'll happily downgrade that. I'll be influenced now and then. I'll happily downgrade that if it makes Nando's feel better for some cunts. Is that alright? Is that alright? Does that make things better? Does that make things better? Most Papa John pizzas taste the same. Yeah, get Domino's down the bottom. I'll work there for 2 weeks and they never paid you. Oh, that must mean they're shite. Domino's is pish. G's just got no taste buds. I like Domino's. You know what? You know what? Right. I'm prepared. I am definitely prepared. And look how changeable I am. Look how fucking... I want friends. I want to have many friends. I'm just gonna do what you tell me to do because I want to have friends. So I'm gonna put Domino's down a tier because they stopped doing double decadence. Is that alright? Right. But Papa John's isn't as good. Where did Papa John's go? Alright, he's doing the bottom. Papa John's isn't as good as Domino's. But I wouldn't say it's bland. I don't mind a Papa John's. Yeah, get fucking sidey in here, man. Get sidey in here, man. Alright, hold on. I need a button for that on my stream deck, still not done it. But it's no bland. I would never put it on the same level as Domino's Pizza, because I honestly feel that Papa John's are the same kind of range as tandoori pizzas, right? And that's not saying anything bad about tandoori pizzas. I love a tandoori pizza, but no, don't worry, Mel. There was a few folk that didn't agree. This is my list. Okay, I'm putting it there. I'm putting Papa John's next to them. You can't rank them all the same. Pizza Hut's going in Good Eats. Papa John's worse than Nando's.
Hello there.
Doomguy790, thank you very much for the follow. How you doing? Have you lost it? No. No, Trim. Five Guys is pish. No, tandoori pizzas are better than Papa John's. That's debatable. It depends what tandoori. We need to send you away for repair, I know. Or no. Fuck the PC! Send G away for repair! Fuck the PC, man! Should I get beers, man? Should I get beers? Here, it's 25 to 10. It's 25 to 10, you've got 25 minutes. 25 minutes to get beers. I'll tell you where I'll put Wagamama. Right? I'll tell you where I put Wag... Where is it? Yous are gonna fucking go off your nut. There you go. There you go. Never been in my life. Wagamama's is fucking dog shit, honestly. Oh, that's a quote, by the way. I didn't say that. I Aye, Bimbo will do. Get in the bin. Get that faux duck. To be fair, I wouldn't pick it like heavy low like that. It's not low though. It's not low. Like, this could be anywhere. That's not low. Bottom tier is not sure. Not sure, never had. It says right there. It's not low. Get the fucking Fanta. Get the Fanta Lennon back. Get the Fanta Lennon back. Communist Fanta. Pizza Express. I've only been there a couple of times. And it was decent. I'm gonna put it there. I will take other people's advice on this one, but Pizza Express, go. Pizza Express, go. You've had it before, you remember nothing. Well, that would put it in the bland. Non-entity of a food place, Pizza Express is fine. Pizza Express is good eats. Oh, this is varied. This is varied. This is the thing, it's between average and good. We need another tier here. Can I put in another tier? Oh shit! Oh, hold on. Right, we've now got an average good, so I'm saying that. No, I'm not starting again.
Fucking wait, man! Woo!
I fucking shit myself. I shot myself there, by the way. I've not tried it. See if I put Wagamama's in at your fucking recommendations, right? Then that changes this entire list. I'm happy to be budged one way or another on a couple of things where I'm not entirely sure, but I'm not just going like that. Yeah, what, Ken, what? Fucking yes. No, it's not happening. Wagamama's needs to get fucking bulldozed. I'd drive a fucking Hummer through the Windies. I'll fucking bulldoze you, you cunt. Oh, this is fantastic. Go try it, it's open till 10. I'll never make it in time. Never make it in time, unfortunately. That's what's happening. We'll make that a segment of the 12-hour stream. Shrines versus Bimbo. Pizza Hut, I'm gonna put in here. What are you saying? Get Pizza Hut in the bin. I can't do anything right, wrong. Trim hates me now. Fundamentally wrong. Trim absolutely hates me now. Pizza Hut is shit. Pizza Hut is alright. Inoffensive. Pizza Express needs to go up a level. Really? I was being generous giving it that. Because I remember it being alright. Pizza Express is going down. How about that? Been on many first dates to Pizza Hut. How did they go? Right, what are you saying, Noah, Alex? Aye, it's just 12 hours of tier lists. And me saying, me putting in really controversial shit and then Trim just fucking sitting there losing his mind. Wee dough balls, Italian, can't go wrong. They are good. And Pizza Express stuff that you can buy for the shops is pretty good. You ever bought Pizza Express pizzas for Tesco? Pretty good. I think the problem is too many of the good ones in Glasgow aren't on this list. True. Please reconsider. Right. Okay, I'll put it back. It's going back. You can't believe... Five Guys is amazing. I love Five Guys, man. It's expensive as fuck. It's daylight fucking robbery. Aye. But it's class. Pizza Express is called Milano over here. Really? But that's the thing, Silk. Even though they're the same franchise, it might be slightly better where you are. It's a Big Mac. It's not. It's completely different. I have been there, I think. What's the one in Bray Head? What's the one at Bray Head? Next to Audi? Is there no fucking Mad Pancake place there? I've never had it. And raging about the fact I've never had it. But Five Guys? Don't know, it's at the city centre. There's a pancake place out by Bray Head. I need to check. Hold on. Bray Head! It's not in Bray Head, it's like round the corner at Audi. Decathlon, Porcelainosa. Aye, it's like Porcelainosa. There's a Porsche garage. It's not there. Is it there? Denny's. Aye, it's Denny's. Aye, Denny's. 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 It was shite. It was actually shite. Where am I? Here we go. Aye, it's Pish Mountain. Pish. No worries, Ryan. The thing is, as well, when I went, it was just built. And, like, none of the staff knew what they were doing. Sorry if you work there and you're in the chat, as if that's going to fucking happen. But, aye, it was a nightmare. Taco Bell do that Crunchwrap Supreme, right? Which is good. But it's the same as the KFC Rap Star. And if you ever had a KFC Rap Star, then you know what fucking godly fucking shit that was. It was amazing. The Rap Star was... I mean, it was a Crunchwrap Supreme. But it was like... So you had a big Dorito, right? A big star-shaped Dorito. And then you had your fucking strips, your Kentucky Fried Chicken strips, then salsa, lettuce, a few other things, and then the wrap, which was obviously toasted, and it was in the shape of like a star. It was amazing. Let's put KFC up one. But their chips nearly bring them down here. Their chips are shit. Let it be known, Burger King and KFC chips are fucking awful. the gravy. Shrines, I absolutely agree with you. KFC is bogging, but it's one of the ones where you're just like, you just have to deal with it. KFC's chips are barking. You say barking quite a lot. Is that not like a fucking, an English thing? Is that not an English thing? Saying barking. I'd say bogging. Right, I will take guidance on Pret. Never go. Been once. I'd probably say bland or usually disappointing. Couldn't give a fuck. Where am I putting Pret? KFC chips are weird as fuck. It's like they're boiled and not fried. how'd you get mad floppy non-existent chips? I know, they're pure fucking shite. Hey, we're talking about Pret, no TGI. We're not at TGI yet. Let's hod it off on the TGIs for a moment, please. Can't really Trim, I mean, you're on the same page here. I'm willing to put this into bland. Pretty shite, right? Pret is in here, right? Prezzo. I think it's one of the places I've been to once and I don't remember. Never been to Prezzo. See, for a chain, it's not too bad. I'm putting it on average. Never been to Shake Shack. Subway, right, hold on a minute. This is one I want to hear for you guys before I even touch the wee fucking icon. Subway. Subway is shit. Right. MDLs. Decent cookies, alright. I like Subway. I like it. I'd probably put it in average good. I did get food poisoning for Subway. Like early days when they actually first properly had chains popping up over here. I did get food poisoning. And I've known a meatball marinara since. But average good. Down with the Pizza Hut making you. Pizza Hut's fine, man! I actually really like Pizza Hut. But I agree it's not I don't know, why is that still there? Why is that still there, man? I don't know, I've never been to fucking Waggy Mamas, man. Subway is rank. Pizza is not my fave, but it's no shite. That isn't shite. I don't know what this is, table. Right. You folk were fucking going on about TGIs, right? I'm going to put this out there. TGI Fridays is a slightly better Frankie and Benny's with absolute asshole service. And I don't mean asshole as in bad. I mean asshole as in stop fucking bothering me and get me my drink. The fucking server, honestly, the waiters in there are fucking dickheads. I don't want to fucking hear about your fucking, honestly, just fuck off. Stay away from me and get me my food. I don't want to have a fucking full-blown conversation with you and for you to sit there and do a magic trick or whatever it is that you want to do. Pull a fucking something out your ass. I don't care. Get the food. Don't sing happy birthday. It's not my birthday. Get the food. TGI's is in here. Even though this says disappointing food, it's just disappointing. Sorry, you can't see. It's in there. It's in here. TGI's, because the folk are annoying. The folk are annoying, man. I don't mind it that much, it's alright. But the folk are annoying. Is that alright? You don't seem to be actually fucking arguing with me much on this one. TGI's is really, it's a really expensive shitty food joint that serve a preheated food. Exactly! I always say it's someone's birthday for laughs, and then they go on and on about it, man. Fucking, guys wearing a pair of shorts with fucking, suspenders, and a fucking trilby, with his fucking TGI polo shirt, and his fucking big hipster beard, singing you happy birthday, asking you how your fucking day is. It'd be a whole lot better if you fucked off, big man. Go and get my food. I don't know, Trimble. I just remember this one guy. Just remember this one guy. He looked fucking heavy hipster, man. I think I just made up the clothes, right? Just imagine him wearing them now. Asshole. Right. WordPress. I've never ate anything for WordPress, so that's gone there. Wimpy. Bland. New tier Brexit. Somewhere I went after the casino, aye, maybe. There is a Wimpy. It's Wellspoons, is it? That's in there then. Wimpy. Jaffa Boy, how you doing?
Is it me you're looking for?
You're not just Jaffa Boy, Jaffa Boy 420. Blaze up, man. Nice to see you. How are you? How are you doing? WordPress, it was One True Beard said it earlier. A Wimpy's shite. There's one in Kilmarnock. There's a Wimpy in Kilmarnock. If that doesn't fucking tell you something, there you go. That Wimpy is still there. Honestly. Almost Heated Beans would be a good username. That would be a good username. Somebody go and get it right now, man. Somebody go and get it right now. That's because Kilmarnock is still in his eye. There's one at M&D's, is there? Is M&D still open? I thought it shut. Refried beans. Yo Sushi. I've never had a Yo Sushi. Ryan was saying it was shite. Shrines was saying it was good. But I'm putting it there. Hiya, Boona Boona, how you doing? It's okay, it's not like dog shit. Well, you'd hope that it wouldn't be like dog shit. Absolute cock tier. ZZ's amazing. Jaffa has just came here to be like... Jaffa is high up in management at ZZ's, and he's like, ah, he's gonna ruin these streamers that are doing tier lists, and they're like, get that top tier. Get that top tier now. I've never beat ZZ's, but so I'm gonna have to put it there, I'm afraid. Jaffa's going to donate you $5 if you put it best of the best. It's like supermarket sandwiches. Never been, nah. I feel bad, like, because I'd probably like to go to Wagamama at one point. And ZZ, but I can't put them in these lists seriously because I've never been. Miller and Carter, aye! Congratulations. Come on, mate, it's better than Pizza Express. Aye, that's fine, Jaffa, right? And I'm very on the fence about Pizza Express being there. I must say, I'm very, very on the fence. No, wait, hold on. Cancel. There you go. There you go. I've sorted it. Come on, I'm gonna get sued if I don't get ZZ's high rating. Right, alright, mate. Alright, where did we put it? Where's it went? It's there, right, you know what? I'm gonna put it in Pizza Express for you, mate. There you go. It's fucking shite and everything. Cunt thinks it's fancy. It's average. It's average. They done you a nice steak. How do you have your steak? Right, troops in the chat, how do you have your steak? Medium rare. Right, hold on, I'll do a poll. That didn't work. How do they pose again? Yeah, G, you need to enable quality change. My internet is crying tonight. I can't, mate. I can't. It's no something you can enable. It's because I'm no a partner. You don't get it. It should only be in 720 anyway. You're gonna get. We got Jaffa boy. Arise. Just because we've put ZZ in Pizza Express. Forced on 1080, is it? I thought it was 720. Maybe I've... Hold on. Oh, it isn't 1080. My bad. I'll put it on at 720 for next time. Right, what we saying? Ryan said something about... Hold on. Medium rare. Aye, medium rare. It's definitely medium rare. I don't have my steak. Right, okay. You used to have it rare before you went vegan. Right, okay. I like rare steak, but can take it anywhere from... Nah, blues, nah. Nah, I'm with Alex, no chance. No chance. I've served blue steaks before. But medium rare it is for me. Dando, steak. How'd you cook your steak? We had a big massive fight. It was amazing. It was amazing. I loved it. Big massive fucking fight. Medium rare. Every cunt's a medium rare. But you know something? Sometimes I order a medium. If it's somewhere I've been before. Because I do like a medium rare, and I would normally get a medium rare, but sometimes I ask for a medium because some places, when you ask for a medium rare, just give you rare. You order a medium, depends on the cut, aye. Oh, definitely medium at max, anything beyond that's just no worth it. I was at a Christmas night out thingy when I worked for a famous Scottish bank. A well-known Scottish bank. And I went to the fucking toilet when they came round and asked for fucking, because it was like one of the things where you filled out your order beforehand and they had all the orders, but then I went to the toilet, they came round to ask me how I wanted my steak done, and one of the cunts that was also getting a steak, who was getting his well done, got me mine well done because that's how he ate a steak. Fucking worst cunt ever. Thank you very, very much, Anonymous Gifter, for gifting that tier 1 sub to Jaffa Boy. Welcome, Jaffa Boy. You now have the use of the sub sounds and wonderful emotes, as you can see Greg using right there. Neville, how you doing, mate?
Fucking wait, man! Woo! Hey,
there you go. You can use that Snoogans sound.
Shut up.
I honestly think it's weird that they even really have that as an option. You wouldn't have that with any other food. Do you want me to just burn fuck out it, son? I suppose cooking a steak well is like what you would cook chicken. You'd actually cook it, but whereas a steak, it's different. Oh, it's on cooldown, Jaffa Boy. Here's the other sounds.
I'm not
saying that, Ryan. I totally, but because beef is the way beef is, there's no point.
Oh, a little bit of the bubbly.
There's no point in fucking
boxes
cooking
of jobbies, just all sorts of jobbies.
There's no point in cooking. Sorry, that jobby one makes me laugh. Oh man, my throat's closing up. Oh, I don't think I've talked this much in ages. Dando, what did you get from the shop? You're Neville, by the way. If you're still here, you missed a fucking... We just had a fucking massive debate about food joints and what's good and what's bad. Oh, I do remember that, Dando. You were fucking raging, pal. You were absolutely fuming. 600 centimeter. Oh, that's a good selection. My eyes get like just. I look as if I'm high all the time. Maybe if they're a bit more red around here. Alright, guys. Alright, then. Right, you's ready for something? What do you mean? Went away for an hour and came back and dad was a shell of a woman. Right, what are you saying are we ready for? How the hell did you get the Dando emotes? You must have a sub in Dando's channel. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, I keep low-key thinking when I read Jaffa Boy's name, I keep on thinking Lampy Boy in my head. He said to me, I have a surprise for you when you come into G's. Oh, he's gonna post the address of the headquarters, Antifa. He's got 71,000 followers. Are you fucking serious? That's mental.
Fucking wait, man!
Woo! Shad, I keep absolutely shitting myself when that goes off. Absolutely shitting myself. Didn't mean that. This has been a fucking weird stream, by the way. And I don't mean that in a bad way. I love using the term weird as a positive thing. Because, like, see if I call cunts weird, I usually mean that they're different. And being different is better than being an absolute carbon copy of every cunt. You know what I mean? You know what I'm trying to say here? See, if you're a weirdo, it's better. Right? If you're a weirdo, you're a good cunt. And it's been weird. And I love being weird too. But Dando, it's the best. But that's the thing, Ryan. That makes you sound. Still weird. Aye, it is a bit noncy, isn't it? It is a bit noncy. We came on tonight, right? We came on tonight and honestly, I've been blown away with fucking how fucking... the support for you guys, like, I know, I as I said earlier on, I hyped this up as if I was coming back off a fucking 1 year hiatus off of Twitch, and it was 11 days, and I'd done streams in between then, in real life, I was still on Twitch, but, aye. It did feel like an age. We came on tonight, look, we get follow-botted, I've sat and talked shite, we were doing the tier lists, and it was fun, and I'm now looking back at this stream as if it happened over a 30-year period. Remember that time we did the tier lists? Remember that time I got follow botted? Remember that time I talked shite constantly? It was all 5 minutes ago. Would you shut the fuck up? Fucking Herman Lee on Twitch playing the guitar. I don't care, mate. Big Dragon Force fucking cutting into my stream. Like Burger King. You salty fuck. I've got a wee story about Herman Lee actually. If you know who Herman Lee is, right, he's this mad mental fucking guitarist for the band Dragon Force. Dragon Force have one of the fucking fastest, most metal tunes that was in Guitar Hero, right? You might remember them for that. I was at Download in 2007, right? VIP area. And there was this one section of the VIP area that had two bouncers standing at the door, right? And me, my pal, right? We was just standing there drinking. And my pal turned around and went, I wonder what is out that door. And we just stood there and watched for a wee while, right? All of a sudden, the two guys that were standing at the door, bouncers, right? Two security guys, walked away. These two cunts walk away, right? We're still standing there with beers in our hands, just looking at this door. As soon as they fucking move, he's like that, looks at me, and then we're like that, right, let's go. So we walk out this area, right? And it's basically like we were inside in this event centre at Donington. We walk outside, right? And then as soon as we walk outside, two guys walk over. Two different guys walk over and replace the guys that were standing at the door. We were VIP, but then this bit was like a VIP. And it turned out what had actually happened was we had walked out to the press area. Well, like only like actual journalists for Kerrang and Scuzz and all that shit were allowed to go, and like where bands were being interviewed and shit like that. It was like a wee nice outdoor area, right? So we sat down at this table and just were like, we're sitting there, right? And that fucking Herman Lee guy, sits down at the table, right? And he's like, all right, guys, how's it going today? We're like, aye, all right, mate. And I think at this point, he thinks that we are press and is like maybe want a chat with us or something. I don't have a fucking clue what he was wanting, right? But we're just sitting there and he's like, oh, how's it going? Who is it that's on right now? It was like something like My Chemical Romance, right? I'm there to fucking listen to cunts like Lamb of God and fucking, I don't know, who else was playing? Devil Driver, fucking shit like that. Just fucking mad, like, heavy metal, right? And My Chemical Romance were on. And at this point, keep this in mind, right? It's 2007. And we were like that. My Chemical Romance are fucking shite, right? We didn't say that to him, but right, he's like that. Who's on right now? We're like, My Chemical Romance. Can I shake a head? And he just went, oh, I gotta go and see them. And we're like, ah. What? Fucking Herman Lee's like,
wait, man. What?
He just gets up and fucking fucks off to go and see My Chemical Romance. There's not really an end to this story. But I had no idea what was happening. I was wrecked. Me and my pal were wrecked, sitting in this press area.
Shut up.
And we ended up just fucking walking out, because it was shite. We'd hyped it up in our heads so much that this going out of this wee area would be amazing.
Boxes of jobbies. Just all sorts of jobbies.
And there was just all sorts of jobbies. Like, fuck we press bands on. I once thought Alex McLeish
a little bit of the bubbly
was in a band and
see
asked him.
Later,
yes. Oh, look at this! Look at this! He's changed his name. He's only went and changed his fucking name, man. Unbelievable. 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 I like Daizen. I don't even know what it means. I've never known what it meant. But I like it. Change it back. Change it back. You're greeting. Dando, you asked if I had beers a while back. If you're still there, I said I thought I in my head. And I meant to answer, but I didn't. So I do.
Shut up.
I'm gonna need to turn that off. I'm gonna need to turn that shut up thing off. Chairman Bingo.
Fucking weed man! Woo!
Fucking weed man! I love that man. Fucking love it. He spelt it. Mr. Bingo! Sites, man. Yeah, you've been on that Mr. Bingo site. It's fucking class, man. Mr. Bingo. Get $5 off now at MrBingo.com. Yeah. Get Mr. Bingo in here, man. Yeah. Get fucking Mr. Bingo in here. Yeah. I need to end this. I'm fucking crumbling under my own laughter. This needs to stop. Hold on. Right, hold on.
Yes! Yes! About time!
Oh my word. My fucking word. Outstanding, absolutely outstanding troops. I cannot believe that happened. Oh, my fucking throat hurts. Stuck as Galar Bingo Man for 2 months. I cannot believe that, man. It's so fucking funny, but it's so fucking funny. I bet you're sitting there like half laughing, right? You're half laughing, and then the other half of you is fucking distraught. Like, I can't type in MD's chat for like 2 months. I don't think I'm called Mr. Bingo. Right, I need to go off, this stream has been fantastic, this has made the stream 10 times better, one of my mods is called Mr. Bingo, absolute hilarious. please, please, if you are here, please jump over and give Zed a wee follow, say hi. Thank you very much for making this stream fucking fantastic, Troops. It's been fucking excellent. Thanks for all the subs and the fucking follows, and, well, not you, the fucking bots. Yous can fuck off. Any fucking bit donations, Trim, you fucking battered out a good amount earlier on. It's good to be fucking back. It's good to be fucking back. Jump in and say hi to Zed. Absolute spammy's chat full of the emotes. You know what to do. Thanks, mods, for being legendary legends. And thank you most of all to my good friend Mr. Bingo. I will catch you in the VC, Mr. Bingo. Thank you very much, Troops. Thank you so much. I'll catch you later. So much love.
Yes! About time!
Right. Bye-bye. Much love. Peace out. Bye. Bye-bye.